Director Professor Rishikesha Krishnan, Dean Program Professor Abhay Oja, members of the IMB Business Conclave Organizing Team, and guests who have logged in this morning. Good morning to all of you. Thank you for having me here this morning. I welcome to the annual business conclave organized by students of IMB's one-year full-time executive postgraduate program in management, EPGP. For those who have logged in, I thank you for making time to attend the program on a Sunday morning. The program is special to the students of EPGP and to myself as chair of the program, as well as the administrative team that manages the program. It is a result of a careful application of the learnings in the program, the collective pre-MBA experience that the students bring, and the network of contacts that they have. It is the outcome of many weeks of brainstorming, planning, and careful execution. I may point out here that the IMB's EPGP cohort is distinctive, as are the cohorts in every one of its programs. Each one of these programs speaks to a different audience. As far as the EPGP goes, apart from the early and mid-career professional who is looking to accelerate his or her career, the program attracts many atypical students like clinicians, sailors, and soldiers. This year, for example, we have in the cohort a captain who has served in probably the harshest posting in the world, the Siachen Glacier. The conclave is generally planned and executed in spite of the demanding academic schedule that the students of EPGP go through. To give you a sense, IMB packs in one brisk year a substantial part of what we deliver in the two-year full-time postgraduate program in management. That should give you a sense of the hectic schedule that the students deal with. But what makes it even more remarkable this year is that it is being conceived and executed in the midst of the pandemic. In spite of the many anxieties and uncertainty, I'm sure that the cohort is grappling with. I want to congratulate the students for the tremendous fortitude that each one of them has shown in coping with these uncertainties and yet being an active participant in the program and not letting go any of the extracurricular or co-curricular opportunities. The theme of this year's conclave is very apt to the business climate that managers are functioning in at present, as Professor Rishikesha Krishnan pointed out. It's all about dialogues for a resilient next chapter, aiming towards future-proofing business and ensuring sustainability at the same time. It exhorts us to learn, unlearn, adapt, and repeat, to pick up phrases from the theme of the program that the students have put together. In a sense, it reflects the spirit of optimism that the students exude in these challenging circumstances. This year's theme also reflects the fantastic changes that have been emerging in the world economy due to digitalization and automation, as Professor Rishikesha Krishnan pointed out in his inaugural address. These changes have affected both the demand side in terms of consumer preferences, as the students pointed out to me in the meeting that we had for planning this event. They also apply to the supply chains that feed the demand. So quite aptly, the entire event has been planned along these two dimensions of the changes that are affecting the world of business. They've assembled a great lineup of speakers from organizations and institutions that are at the forefront of these changes in India. So you have an opportunity to hear about these changes and how businesses are responding to these changes from the people who are actually bringing about these changes, or at least anticipating it and responding to it. You'll get a perspective from the theaters of action, starting with a keynote address from an extraordinary individual. I don't want to steal the students' thunder in introducing that extraordinary individual to you. So it's with great pleasure and a sense of anticipation of the excitement of this event that I welcome you to this program. I'm sure that you'll find your Sunday was well spent. Enjoy it.